Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. It's time to begin, folks. Our ninth event of the season is just about to get underway. Let's get down to that first tee. I think he's gonna like that. And this one's for birdie. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And starting the round off at even par. And now let's move to the second hole. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And about 6 feet to go here. Oh my goodness. This one's for par. Nice little putt. And he's gonna stay right there at even par after that hole. And now setting up on this par three. Iron here. And that approach is on the green. Quite a long putt ahead. That one will drop for birdie. and setting up for the par 3 hole. Nothing wrong with that shot. 25 feet from the cup. Almost. And about 13 feet away here. Oh my gracious, that was close. And now setting up on the par 3. And I think he will like that. And this putt is for birdie. And a decent little putt there. On to the 6th here. Here's an 8-iron. Oh, this is definitely heading towards the green. And after that one, currently sitting at 2-under for the day. And that translates into 5th place for him on the leaderboard. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. Thank you. I think he'll be happy with that.
And this for the birdie.
Oh, that was close.
And this one's for par.
Oh, and I thought that was gonna go.
Currently sitting at one under for the day. And he's also tied for sixth up there on the leaderboard. Okay, we find ourselves now on the eighth hole tee off.
This is heading towards the green. Ooh, supremely accurate shot there. Well done. And moving up in the leaderboard here and into fifth place. And now the ninth hole. And I think he's gonna like that.
And this one's for birdie. This one's about 9 feet away.
Oh my goodness, close, very close, but not too bad.
And after that hole, one under for the day. And he's also tied for seventh place up on that leaderboard.
Okay, and the 10th hole.
Might be a bit too much club.
Well, you'll probably like that.
From 15 feet.
go for birdie. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now, setting up on this par 3. And he's got to be happy with that.
From 14 feet. So close. And after that one, staying pretty steady in fourth place. And now we find ourselves on the 12th.
And he's probably gonna like that.
And this putt's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. The 13th hole.
And I think he will like that.
And about 6 feet away.
And that putt will drop for birdie.
This tee shot has in store on the 14th. Going with the 8-iron.
And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that.
thought that was gonna go. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. The next hole we have before us is a par 3. Let's see what happens. He's got to be pleased with that. And this is for birdie. And that putt will drop. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. And setting up on the 16th tee. And he'll be happy with that. This one's about 6 feet away. Oh, that's bad luck there. And I'm thinking one of the stories today is just the amount of birdies on the scorecard. Just look at that. And number 17. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this for the birdie. My goodness, just missed. And about 8 feet to the cup. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, staying right there in second place. And as he tees off on the 18th, he is just 1 stroke off the lead.
and I think he will be happy with that. This is about 20 feet away. Ooh, unfortunate. Thank you.